good boy? Are you a good boy? Uh-oh. Did you just have some spit up?
Little extracurricular activity there with all three. We got two in the frame there. Why don't you do some introductions here?
Okay, I think, that is Heaton, the boys. Uh-huh. Where's Wilder? He was passed out, I think, during this shoot. Okay, there's Heaton right there.
Yawning.
There's Holden in the middle.
Getting pounded by her brother.
And there's Wilder, who just lost his binky, but they're in their WESH 2 bibs, which they spit up frequently on.
Uh-huh.
Doing a lot of diaper changes.
So are they kind of synced up now for the most part?
Yeah, they're on a schedule every 3 hours or 4 hours.
Jeez.
They all eat together. They all sleep together. A lot of diaper changes. But they're really happy, sweet babies. And you were over the other night. They're mm-hmm. just kind of mellow.
Uh-huh. Yeah, starting to see maybe a little bit of personality from each one of them?
They're starting to smile now and coo and recognize when I come to get them in the morning out of the crib. They smile, and they're starting to, know, hey, you're mom. Mm-hmm. You're the one who carried us for how many months? And
I actually noticed that the other night. You stick one with me, and it's like, chop liver, and then they'd see you, and it's like, okay. You know, the light would go off. It was neat to see.
They are getting big. I mean, the boys are now about 12 pounds each, and the little girl, she was born at 2 pounds, 6 ounces. She was in the NICU for about 5 weeks, and she's now at 7 pounds, so she's hanging tough.
Yeah,
and
fighting right along.
Doing really, really well.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you. I'm glad to be back.
Great to have you back.
Nice to see you.